Hey guys, Rewind here, back with Soul Axiom.
Memory fragment 5 of 12 restored.
So it's tier 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I put my soul onto the hospital. Corrupted hospital. Let's see. Okay. Colorful doors.
Good morning, Mr. Parker. You had a close call yesterday. You look much better today. We'll have you out of here in no time. Time of death, 22:58. Take him through to the lab.
We haven't even told his family yet. They should be told.
You're questioning my conduct. You have your instructions. Get on with it. Without sacrifice, there can be no progress. It was nothing personal. I was fond of Mr. Parker, but he was unlikely to last the year. Why waste months waiting for him to shuffle off this mortal coil? All actions are justified in the pursuit of knowledge, and now I can continue my research for Persephone. When all is said and done, is it really murder to kill a dying man?
Ooh, now that's the question. Depends whether they want to be killed. Whole basis of the assisted suicide argument.
Memory fragment 6 of 12 restored.
So, the next one, which is we have time for, is the college. Yeah. his desk.
Enter.
Sad, isn't it?
What is?
That people like him are lost to us forever. We could stare at his skeleton until this time tomorrow. We still wouldn't know anything more about him but his bone structure. If soul capture technology had existed back then, just think how many souls would have been preserved. A conscious, interactive record of humanity.
Some souls, Davis, do not deserve to be preserved.
Yours, for example, Doctor.
John Bishop was a resurrectionist, a body snatcher. He and his thugs murdered innocent people so that he could sell their bodies to anatomists. There are some people the world is better off without.
Okay, well, I'll leave this here for now. With 7 of 14, I think. Alright, let's just...
Plenary fragment,
yeah,
7 of 12, restored.
Is it 7 of 14? Okay, yeah. So, what have we got left? We've got... Nope, I don't want to touch that. Here for now. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Rewind.